ripped off, rather. But we began with News Channel 5's Tim Wetzel. He is in Lakewood Forest this morning, where that area saw tremendous damage.
Yeah, and Amy, everyone here is saying it's really a miracle nobody got hurt. And this is just one example of the damage here. Take a look at this massive tree fell right on this house here. And, you know, who knows how long this tree has been here. Look at the roots on this thing. The wind just ripped it right out of the ground. Across the street, look at the neighbor. It's the same story at that house. Trees snapped like little twigs on the roof there. Lots of damage throughout this city here. I want to go to some video we shot before the sun came up. Okay, see that guy with the chainsaw? That's the Lakewood police chief. The entire city, the police chief, the city manager, all the public works people, they were out this morning at 4 a.m. cutting branches, desperately trying to clear these streets because these people were trapped in their homes. They couldn't get out. So we had the police chief, all these officials out doing work to try and get this street open. The police chief lives around here. In fact, he describes what it was like as this wind came whipping through the neighborhood.
Got my family, my two kids and my wife in the bathtub. I was standing out on the front porch listening to the radio in one hand and talking on the phone in the other. And when it came in really heavy, the rain was coming straight down, and then it started to twist. So I decided it's time for me to seek cover at that time.
And police actually at one point had to go door to door in the neighborhood here to make sure that everyone was accounted for and that nobody here was hurt. As the sun has come up, we can really get an idea of the damage, all the trees down here. There were some very tense moments at one point because one of these big trees ripped a gas line as it fell down. So there was a gas leak here. They had to find the gas leak. They got the gas shut off, and that thankfully didn't ignite or cause any problems. But a very busy night, very busy morning, and a busy day ahead for these people as they clean up all this damage. We're live in Lakewood. Tim Wetzel, News Channel 5 HD.
All right, Tim, thanks for the update there. What a mess in Lakewood.
Yeah.